Hey, Brad, got another letter. This one's from Thomas from Helsinki, which I recently found out is a real place. So, let's see what it says. Ah, blue. Love the colour blue. Dear Liam, go f*** yourself. Love, Thomas from Helsinki.
Okay, I've got a letter. It's from Courtney in Alabama, and she asks what planet in our solar system has given us the most clues to alien life. Okay, roll the clip, Tim.
According to NASA research, we have defined habitable criteria as extended regions of liquid water, conditions favorable for the assembly of complex organic molecules, and energy sources to sustain metabolism. So on March 7, 2009, NASA's Kepler Space Observatory was launched to search for habitable planets outside of our solar system. The Kepler spacecraft was specifically designed to survey a portion of the Milky Way galaxy to discover Earth-sized planets and determine how many of the billions of stars in our galaxy have such planets. This past February, the Kepler mission team released a list of approximately 54 planets outside of our solar system that met the requirements for supporting life. But during their analysis of these planets, it was found that they are likely to support only simple life forms, such as single-celled bacteria, and not complex mammals like humans. That being said, most scientists agree that we have to begin somewhere, and finding a planet able to support single-cell life is a really good start.
Perfect.